Can you imagine it? Hundreds of thousands of families huddled together in their homes, waiting for a silent enemy to pass by. Can you imagine it? You're probably thinking of COVID-19, but I'm talking about the Passover, that deliverance that the Jews celebrate every year when God delivered them from slavery in Egypt. And it pointed forward to an even greater deliverance, that God would deliver his people from slavery to sin through the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. What a better time as we huddled in our homes as families to be celebrating God, our Savior. So join Midrand Chapel this coming weekend as you celebrate Christ. Thursday evening, 7 p.m., Friday morning, 8:30 a.m., and Sunday morning, 8:30 a.m. for our services.